Okay, Graham.
So we've just spent the day here on the front lines, minor parts of the first day of what should have been a ceasefire here, this much wanted ceasefire. A ceasefire that's been talked about all over the world. The eyes of the world at the moment are on the Bartsever and they're likely to stay at the Bartsever. There's no sign of any ceasefire here, there's only every sign of war going on, reportedly, especially as there's no friend with us.